I love this scene. It is so intense between them, and like, it's just, oh, love it so much. I'm gonna be ranking my top 5 woman kisses of all time. It's Omar Rudberg, and I play Simon in Young Royals. So let's go. So that is the first Wilhelm kiss in Young Royals, and it's also our first kiss scene we ever shot. It was very nerve-wracking. Like, we were so nervous. It kind of felt like butterflies in your stomach because it's such a weird thing to do, like, in front of a camera. But it was a fun one. The scene is very intimate. It was very easy at the end to, like, do intimate scenes because we're so used to it. Oh, this scene is actually very iconic. I love this scene. It is so intense between them, and like, it's just, oh, love it so much. They're talking about the fishes, but they're actually not talking about the fishes. They're talking about the naughty, naughty stuff, but through the fishes. And that is what is so iconic about this scene. Love this scene so much. This kiss is a little naughty naughty. Simon is a little crazy here, but it's beautiful. You know what? I'm very happy I didn't have a wig or the costumes on, because we were shooting this whole thing for 2 nights in a row from like 10 p.m. to like 5 a.m. in the morning. Some of the actors had like headaches, some other, like, it was just so uncomfortable, and I was just chilling around with my curls and my regular Hillerska outfit. I didn't have a headache, didn't itch anywhere. Thank God I didn't have a wig on for so many hours. This scene is a very, very fun. It's giving like boys in their teenage era, because they're like kissing, but at the same time like wrestling and like doing boy stuff. Very fun though, love this scene. They ran away from the meetings that they're having with the royal court in August to like make out and like have sex, but they couldn't have sex because they always get disturbed. And the funny thing about this part is that when they get back to the meeting, Wille is still like fixing his hair, and like they're like kind of laughing when they see each other. It's just hilarious, love that scene. This is very cute. It's very beautiful. A lot of emotions and a happy ending. Wilhelm endgame, finally. That's what we're all been waiting for. Fun day, emotional day. I was crying that whole day. Yeah, it's beautiful. Watch the final season of Young Royals on Netflix.